And welcome back to Smart Infamous Second Son. Oops, my bad. There we go. Kind of forgot which button to press.
Yeah, who's this?
I am just a huge fan of your work. That tag you put on the needle, face your fears, right? See, I get what you're doing. The whole give power to the powerless thing, and I want to help.
Okay. Well, if you want to help, you can help me find one of the escape conduits who might be here in the Lantern District.
Oh. Well, why do you want him or her?
I just want to shake his or her hand.
Okay. Well, I've heard the DUP's planning to take all the suspected conduits they've rounded up and move them to this holding facility they built downtown. Convoy's supposed to come right through the Lantern District, cutting across the I-90 overpass.
Okay. You happen to know if any of these people have actual powers?
Oh, yeah, totally. Absolutely, yes.
Huh. Well, thanks. I'm sorry, man. What'd you say your name was?
It's Eugene. It's a dorky name, I know.
Hey, my mom got Delson off of an old Western.
Okay. Let's go. They are shooting up a storm over there. I really wish I had like some web swinging powers or even some like flying powers. This one? Okay. What's this underneath?
Hey, Eugene, okay, I'm thinking the easiest thing to do here is somehow drop the road a little. You know, pull the rug out from underneath him? No, I can't take the chance it'll kill the conduit I'm looking for. I think I'm just gonna cut the supports, and the trucks will make it drop a little. Bam! Answering roadblock.
Okay. See, man, this is why I'm such a big fan. I wish I could be there to see it.
Well, come on out and watch. You know, from a safe distance, of course. Because when we conduits go to work, you mortals better give us a wide berth.
Right. Right. Well, not on second thought, then. I'm gonna stay home. I'll let you know if I'm...
Power. Eugene, when's this convoy supposed to show up?
Tonight sometime? I mean, I really don't know for sure. Are you still at the overpass?
Yeah, still here. Just been making friends with the locals. It doesn't seem to be any traffic up top, man.
Well, yeah, because the dupes took it over. Closed it off to citizens. So you finished with the supports?
Yep, all done. About to head topside and get ready for a little game of chicken with the dupes.
Okay. Got my own, like, Wade.
Shit. Damn it. Of course, man. Suckers.
Hey, Eugene, talk to me, man. What am I looking for in this convoy?
I don't know. I mean, they're moving a lot of prisoners, so maybe... Whoa, what's
oh my
that?
God.
Helicopters? Whole pack of them. I don't think they can see me in the fog. Come on, just hand over your prisoners, and we'll call it a day. Hey, I got one. I don't know how, but I did.
There's a lot. Yeah, I kind of figured that was going to happen.
Okay.
Okay, hide real quick.
Hey, I got one. I don't know how, but I did.
Get down. Oh my. Okay.
Hey, I got one. I don't know how, but I did.
And up. And I can't see anything.
Eugene, those buses are long gone. Any chance you know where they went?
I don't know. Radio chatter's all over the place. I can't figure out where they're headed.
Wait. You're tapped into the DUP right now? How the hell did you pull that off?
Just this phone app I've been tinkering with. Here, I'll send you a link.
Okay, got it. So what's it do?
It's a signal tracker. You can listen in on the DUP's communications. But the cool thing is you can also use it to pinpoint the direction the signal's coming from.
Man, I think I'm going to have to take this thing out for a test drive.
No signal. Climb high. Okay. Can I get... Let me go to these powers.
No, Eugene. I got something.
I told you.
So I guess the closer I get...
No idea on casualty figures. But we also lost APCs. Even had a couple of birds go down.
And
telling you, whatever the hell it was, it's still up there. It's like nothing else I've ever heard before. You need to send out some goddamn heavy reinforcements now.
Is this it right here? Get out of there. Nope, nope, nope. Come on, die. Die. Nope. Where's the bus? Here it is.
Empty. Somebody must have beat me to him. You're new. Sorry, I got other plans.
Nope. Die. No, come on. Okay, I'm out.
Gene, I found that first bus, but it's empty. There were three on the overpass, so that means there's still two out there. Hey there, fan of mine. You still there? One minor setback and you hang up on me. Some fan you are.
Where? Okay. You know what? I'm gonna go ahead and edit here. So thank you for watching. I hope you enjoy it, and I will see you in the next video.